play, and most of everyone is playing World War II right about now, but I don't have the money to afford World War II, and I honestly don't have the money to afford a PlayStation 4, so this is what I'm gonna have to do. Let's get right into it though. I'm just gonna play a gameplay. If I lose badly or if I do good, I'm just gonna keep it. Notice that you guys probably like my live commentaries more, so that's what I'm gonna do. I must say, this is one of the best maps in Call of Duty history. This is one of the best guns. This is the Mosin-Nagant. There I go. I don't wanna like improperly say it, but... Oh, hold on, let me change the technical real quick. Okay. It felt all types of weird trying to knife. Somehow I killed... It's running away from me. Since it's running away from me, I'm not gonna kill it, even though I shot it, but I thought it was gonna kill me. Oh, that's my first kill of this round. Okay. You guys hear buttons clicking or something? I am terribly sorry. To the face, nope. Got my arm blown up. I feel like the reason they call COD World War II World War II is because there was a war at war. And I don't know if it was like gonna be war at war II or what, but they called it World War II, but I feel like there's nothing but a war at war II. Okay, bro, can I still kill you? No, it's someone else. Oh my god, if this is too long, I'm making it hard now, but I'm gonna try not to. I hate killing these dogs, but that's the best situation. Not any animal cruelty, you know? This dude thinks he's gonna get someone. Oh, he did, never mind. It just seems less lethal. Back up off me, dog. Oh my god. Literally a dog, back up off me, you know? Okay. Let's see. Oh, by the way, I don't know if I told you that I'm playing Team Deathmatch or not, but I think you guys are smart enough to know that this is Team Deathmatch. Oh, no. No, dude. I tried. Lately, I've been, like, playing a little World at War, I mean, Jesus. I'm so used to saying World War II because it just came out and there's been a lot of talk about it. So, someone's probably going to ask me... Someone's probably gonna ask me when am I getting World War II. I don't know, because I don't even know when I'm getting a PlayStation 4. Haven't really been having the money to do anything like that. So, like, honestly, to be completely honest, it's really sad. Like, I've been feeling very sad that I couldn't get it, because, like, earlier on in the year, I thought I would have played anything to play for you guys. And to grind and have fun, you know. Reflex is getting it on PlayStation 4. I was just so excited when the time came around that anywhere near what it's gonna cost to get a PlayStation 4. And it's I know it sucks. I know you guys are probably gonna wanna see some World War II on my channel, but yeah, maybe a miracle will happen one of these days. Hopefully. I do believe in miracles. I've witnessed miracles myself. Wow, kill him before the bomb goes. Oh my god. I hope the sound isn't too loud. Come on, someone poke out behind me. Hey, Parker, really? We lost. 12 and 14. Jesus, 14 deaths. This guy was 41 and 9. Oh, he was probably modding, no wonder we lost. But I'm probably gonna end the gameplay there. I know it was a short gameplay, only like 5-something minutes. But like I said, whatever it was, we're gonna take it or leave it. That's what I said at the beginning of the episode. So I guess there's no reason to edit anything out. If you guys like this video, make sure to smash the like button. Subscribe to my channel, make daily Call of Duty videos. Let's play Skate 3 in a random live stream. I'm Sniper, a Trick Shot over. This is Skate on Skate 3. I'm disappointed. Share my content, my friend-friendly YouTube, and let this channel grow so I can be big and happy family. Turn that notification button on to get subscribed. Turn that little video. Have not raised my bucket for Rage Gaming. Stay chill, stay fresh. I'm out. Enjoy your day. Stay positive.